It may seem peculiar to believe in a land, though we've not seen, we still call it home. But our faith sees it clearly, and our hearts are fixed, and we rejoice in that blessed hope. So throne, and our name